The problem states that a garden hose fills a 32-liter wastebasket in 100.